Okay, welcome back to my channel. This is Jacob here, and in this video we're gonna talk about social anxiety and why is the number one reason why you haven't get it handled, why you haven't fixed your social anxiety. Maybe you have developed a stronger social anxiety, especially in a time like this with the pandemic going on and everything, and people get more lonely. This video I'm gonna break down the number one reason why you haven't seen results in the past years, and why you never will see results. Now, why you never will get rid of your social anxiety and overcome your social anxiety unless you do this one thing. So stay until the end, because this video will really help you out how to see things from the different perspective and how you can come out of this with some tools, hopefully, so you can take the necessary steps to get out of your comfort zone and break free from the social anxiety and the fear of putting yourself out there and talking to new people. So I've been there, so I can resonate with that, how you're feeling, that it feels overwhelming and all you hear is the same things. So if you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe, because I make videos on how you can improve your social life, how you can make friends and build a social circle, getting rid of shyness, overcome your social anxiety. So if these topics interest you and you want to build a cool lifestyle that can attract people into your life, people you want to hang out with and share your life with, then this channel is for you. My name is Jacob Mullis, and I'm helping my clients exactly by breaking free from the social anxiety and getting rid of their shyness and give them the right tools to get out of the comfort zone, embrace fear and emotions that is uncomfortable, so they will know exactly how to meet people in a much easier way. So here it comes, and it's very simple, and that is no commitment. You haven't committed to get rid of it, otherwise you would have done it. And what do I mean by that? Well, you simply don't want it bad enough. It can seem like a pretty hard thing to claim, right? Maybe you've tried here and there and it didn't work out. So you might be offended by me saying that you haven't committed to do so. I see it a lot in people with social anxiety, and also myself years back. We are standing in a process, in the middle of the process. On the one hand, we don't really want to keep going like this because we're missing out on great events. We don't have the social circle we want, and it's just a really bad life to be in with social anxiety, to be honest, right? So you really want to break free from that, but on the other hand, you're not willing to put in commitment, time, energy. And how does that play out in the real world? Well, you maybe seeing some motivating videos or read something on the internet that will keep you hyped and motivated, and then you will think, okay, now is the day, I'm gonna do something today. Then the situation comes, it becomes uncomfortable, and you bail out. And that's exactly why you haven't seen results, because you're really committed when you're motivated to do it, but when the first little challenge comes, then you bail out. And this will never change. This will never change until you commit. You should commit to do it no matter what happens. That's how you overcome your social anxiety. It's nothing magic or anything like that. It's simple, make a decision. Make a commitment that you want to solve this no matter what. Because if you just kind of be going with the flow, people who say going with the flow, I mean, then you will just never get the results you really want, because then you just kind of act on things when you feel good about it. But that's not growth. That's not getting out of your comfort zone. That's just normal. An idiot can do that, right? So you need to make the commitment that you want to talk to people no matter what happens, because two things will happen. You will have a good experience that will feed to your confidence. You will have a bad experience that will also feed to your confidence, because then you learn how to stop caring about rejection, stop caring about it becomes awkward, and all these things. And you also see proof that your emotions, your way you're overthinking all the social situations is false most of the time. So that's an important key I want to mention here. By the way, if you haven't done already, go follow me on Instagram. You're probably having your phone in your hands anyways, so go follow me on Instagram. We're gonna link it here. Why is that important for you? Because I'm giving you tips and ideas multiple times a week, how you can overcome your social issues, social barriers and challenges, and how you can take your social life to the next level. And another Instagram channel I highly recommend you following as well is my social mentoring Instagram. We're gonna link it here, where I'll also show you clients results and break down the whole process of you getting out of the comfort zone and living a happier and more fulfilled lifestyle with people you really want. So go follow me on these two Instagram accounts. We're gonna link them here. And if you have any questions, feel free to reach out to me. I'll reply to all the DMs. So if you have anything, send me a question. Maybe I'll be able to help you out. So it's the whole mindset of, I want to fix this no matter what. So you need to be able to go through every challenges, not just the ones you like and feel comfortable with. No, everything. And then you will start getting on the other side of fear and learn that all the insecurities that have held you back in the past was flawed, was fake, total fake. So it's just about facing your fears. And you've probably heard this a lot of times, and fake it till you make it and all that. And what does that even mean? Maybe you're thinking, well, that doesn't fit to my situation and it's not that simple. Yes, it is. Trust me, it is that simple. You need to face your fears. Otherwise, your fear will control your life and you will miss out on life. Your whole life, you will miss out on everything. Is that the life you want? Yes or no? Ask yourself that. By you thinking, oh, it's not that simple, you have no proof if it's that simple, because you've never gone through the process. You've bailed out every time it becomes difficult. And that's why you're in this situation. People who have faced the fears, faced the challenges, face the social anxiety will tell you exactly the same. Face your fears, just get out of your comfort zone and baby step it. And that's how you will learn it. Everything can be done by repetition. It's like going to the gym and work out, then you will become more confident and more strong and work on your body. It's exactly the same with talking in social environments and get out of your comfort zone. So people who have gone through that process and overcome their social issues, their social anxiety, can tell you, yes, it is that simple. You need to face your fear. Don't get me wrong, it will be difficult, but you have to force it in the beginning. That's how you do it. So you have to make a decision. Do you want to fix this or not? Do you want to remain stuck, living a life full of regret, living a life with pain and don't really know how to talk to people and feel that you miss out on life? Then you should make that commitment that you will live that life. And then you have committed, then it's all. The decision is done, but there's just some consequences you need to be aware of by choosing that path, that not fixing your social anxiety and not getting out of your comfort zone. That is depression, living a life full of regret and missing out on a lot of things as we talked about. Are you ready to pay that price and look 30, 40 years from now and live a life full of regret? Or do you want to fix that? Do you want to fix this once and for all? I've made another video about why people fail to build confidence, and it's pretty similar to this topic, but that video will break it down even more why you are in that situation and why you haven't seen life-changing results. So you can click it here, or here, it's gonna pop up here. Then you can see that after this video, that will put things into perspective why you haven't seen results so far. So make a commitment that you want to fix this. And there are so many ways you can do that. You can tell your family members or a friend, if I don't talk to a person today, I'll give you $1,000. Would you be able to do that? Yes, because you don't want to lose that money. You have money on the line. So you don't want to lose that money. That will give you the financial leverage you need, so you'll take action. If you have tried for a long time now, more than 3 months, and haven't seen any results, and you find it very difficult to commit and how to break that down, how to break that process down in small, easy exercises you can do to actually see better results, then I have something cool for you, because you can book a free consultation call in 3 simple steps. Step number 1, you click the link in the description that will bring you to a page. Step number 2, you watch the free training video on my website. And step number 3, you book the free consultation call by clicking the application. I'm gonna break down the whole process of you taking your social life to the next level, getting over your social anxiety and seeing more opportunities so you can meet people in a much easier way without the fear of rejections. And I can show you all this, how you can do this in a free consultation call. So book the free consultation call today if you could resonate with all these things and you want to commit, want to do something about your situation. We only live once, so ask yourself, how many more opportunities are you going to miss out on? How many opportunities are you going to miss out on? And then book the free consultation today and maybe talk very soon. See you in the next video.